Assalamualaikum and hi. Hari ni 18 Januari 2021, hari ke-6 PKP 2.0.
Okey, dalam video kali ni saya nak share berkenaan satu topik yang sekarang ni tengah hangat berkenaan dengan WhatsApp. Do we need to uninstall WhatsApp? Kenapa tiba-tiba jadi satu isu ni? Disebabkan oleh baru-baru ni WhatsApp ada hantar notification kepada semua WhatsApp user that they are updating their TNC, terms and conditions, and one of the conditions yang menjadi perbualan hangat is about the privacy. This is more towards integration dengan Facebook and IG punya platform, because WhatsApp ni owned by Facebook. So they want to integrate Facebook, IG and WhatsApp so that you can have a seamless integration when it comes to communication. And this is also to help the business or user to communicate dengan dia punya customer better lah, to have a better experience when it comes of communication. Tapi kenapa jadi kecoh sangat? Kenapa jadi satu isu sampaikan we need to uninstall WhatsApp, move to Telegram, move to Signal? Kenapa? So, before you start uninstall WhatsApp, I nak highlight 3 soalan utama yang you have to ask yourself before you start uninstalling WhatsApp, before you start move to Telegram or Signal. Soalan pertama, how secure is Signal or Telegram? As we all know, WhatsApp sekarang ni, they provide an end-to-end encryption when it comes to messaging. Maksudnya, when I send a message to you, the message will be encrypted and only the intended recipient yang boleh baca that message. Maksudnya, WhatsApp tak boleh nak baca our message. So that's a end-to-end encryption. Similar to Signal, they also provide the end-to-end encryption, and plus they are also an open source. So you can scrutinize the coding apa semua, tak ada masalah. But with Telegram, the end-to-end encryption is not available untuk group chat, and it's not turned on by default. So meaning there is a private chat and you kena switch on and you kena make sure that the setting apa semua baru akan enablekan the end-to-end encryption. So ask yourself, is it really about security when you are saying you are moving from WhatsApp to Signal or Telegram? Soalan kedua, let's say you really want to uninstall WhatsApp because of the new TNCs. Do you know who behind Telegram? Do you know who behind Signal? Tahu asal usul Signal, asal usul Telegram? At least for WhatsApp, we already know that it is owned by Facebook. Headquarter dia dekat US. So, tahu asal usul Telegram? Telegram ni is owned by a Russian billionaire. I tak sure nama dia, apa tak ingat nama dia apa. And asal dia, it started to help communication between protester outside of government reach. So dia orang tak nak government try to intervene or intercept their communication. So they develop a new application lah, founded by this billionaire. Unfortunately, at that time, it was also used by the criminals and extremists. Sebab this is outside of government punya reach. While for Signal, it was founded by a security researcher. Until 2018, one of WhatsApp founders, dia tinggalkan WhatsApp, dia join Signal, dia bring dia poor investment around $50 million into Signal and to further improve the platform. Sekarang ni Signal ni is like WhatsApp before Facebook acquire WhatsApp. And I don't know, perhaps in the future mungkin tiba-tiba Facebook pergi beli Signal, Facebook beli Telegram, or Google beli Telegram, or Google beli Signal. So we don't know in the future. But for now, Signal is still open source and Telegram is privately funded. The third question yang I nak tanya, adakah Signal dan Telegram ni better than WhatsApp? Betul ke? This is the question yang you really need to ask yourself lah. So kalau you are really concerned about security, I think WhatsApp is secure enough based on the end-to-end encryption, so tak ada issue compared to Telegram. I think it's equivalent to Signal. But when you talk about privacy, it depends lah. Kalau you ada FB account, kalau you ada IG account, then it defeat the purpose of you moving to a different platform. Because the moment you are on board Facebook, the moment you are on board IG, this tak payah nak acah-acah sangat lah, nak concern pasal your privacy data apa semua tu, tak payah. My main communication tool with my family and friends still using WhatsApp. So up to you, it's your choice, it's your phone. Tepuk dada, tanya selera. Okay? See you when I see you.